Hey there, Aaron here with a 90-second breakdown of how you can use look fors in your classroom. A look for is a specific, observable indicator of student understanding, often tied to lesson objectives and standards. For example, the student uses 3 target vocabulary words correctly during the discussion. Or students can identify and demonstrate 3 brainstorming strategies. Look fors are used across formative assessments from checklists to rubrics. If you want to start creating look fors to add to your assessments, try following the SOM rule. Look fors should be specific, observable, and measurable. Let's see how the rule applies to another example. In their completed acrostic poem, students will use at least 3 examples of how home life differed in the North and the South in the years leading up to the US Civil War. This look for is specific because it targets student understanding of home life in 2 regions during a specific period of time. The look for is also observable. It will be clearly demonstrated in the acrostic poems. Finally, the look for is measurable because it includes an explicit measurement. Students will use at least 3 examples. And that's our 90 seconds. Remember, creating specific, observable, and measurable look fors are at the heart of great assessments.